What's going on, guys? Today we're gonna bring some riffs. Let's say that. Some pretty nice ones. Try to guess the riff. Is it A, Walk by Pantera, B, Master of Puppets by Metallica, C, Enter Sandman by Metallica, or D? Now, D's for D's Nuts, so that's also an option of you. If you guessed B, then you're correct. It is Metallica's Master of Puppets. All right, now we got Crazy Train. This one's gonna throw a lot of rage in the comments, I'm calling it. I'm not very good at that one, but we need to take point. Guess the one. If you didn't guess it, pause the video, try to guess it. If you did, then it's Black Sabbath's Iron Man. And now for our final, we have Enter Sandman by Metallica. And now we have Walk by Pantera. The Thing That Should Not Be by Metallica. It sounds like this. sounds better in drop D, where the power chords actually make sense and all that junk. But that's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed that guitar lick. I hope you guys see you next time. Bye guys. Oh, and by the way, I'm gonna be showcasing my equipment soon, but I'm gonna say this is my dad's, technically, ESP M50, super good guitar for beginners. It has shredding capabilities like that. And it also has really simple design. And I think it's fairly inexpensive at around $150 to $200. So I hope you guys have a great day. And we'll see you all in the next video. Bye, guys.